Welcome back to F1 Manager 22, Williams' career with the original staff. We're at Zandvoort. It's time we go racing. Let's get this race underway. There we go.
The drivers.
I ain't worried about what you gotta say.
The drivers are ready, and the crowds are waiting. It's the Dutch Grand Prix. It's lights out, and away we go.
Come on, Jack. There you go. Hell yeah, Jack. Hell yeah, Jack.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
Looks like a good move for Williams.
Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack, get by the Ferrari, get by the Ferrari.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
And he hasn't fully cleared him yet. Still not. Still has not, and now he has. Now he has completely cleared the Ferrari. Come on, Alex. Wow.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
DRS enabled.
Push that. Push, Jack. Push, 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 push. Push, 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 push. Come on, Jack, stay with him, stay with him, stay with him. Come on, buddy, stay with him. Come on, Alex. You're faster than Kevin Magnussen. You're faster than Guanyu Zhou. Your car's better than theirs. Come on, Alex. And most people started on the soft tires. Wow. Are they going to do a two-stop? Are they doing a two-stop or a one-stop? Magnussen's on the soft tires. The Alpines on the soft tires, along with the Mercedes. Okay, so the Aston Martins, the AlphaTauris, the Haas, the Alpine cars, the Mercedes cars, and then Daniel Ricciardo. So more than half of them. Starting on the soft tires. Yeah, I didn't think exactly we were holding out for much longer. Came to place. We all know Ferrari and Red Bull are the other cars way better than us. And the driver that I was worried about was Alpine was there too. I was worried about Alonso. But Jack should be able to beat everyone else. Clear Jack now. Well, he still hasn't cleared him yet. And Jack gets the DRS and remains ahead of Fernando. Okay.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
Hey, with it. Push, Alex. Push, 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 push. Push with everything you got right now. Oh, you're not getting by Magnussen yet. Come on, Alex. Come on. And you're still not getting by him. He's overtake them. Come on, Alex, make this pass. Make the pass, god dang it. God dang it, Alex.
Check the DRS.
Jesus fucking pass, Alex. You're killing me. You're fucking killing me. Excuse me for a minute. I gotta go take care of my daughter real quick. She just woke up from a nap. Everything's gonna keep recording and going. I'm just gonna have it on mute.
There's a spin! And there's an overtake from Williams.
Damn it, I forgot to come back. I forgot to, before I stepped away, I forgot to lower Alex's. How hard he was pushing on the tires. He'd been pushing wide the hell open the whole time. God dang it, I cannot believe I just did that. That's aggravating. Did Lando make a stop? No, what happened? I must have missed something. Maybe it was... Yeah, I know it was Alonso. Pierre Gasly is in. And some of the guys who are on the soft tires have made a stop. Are starting to make stops now. I may have to do a two-step with Alex. Why not? Well, I'm thinking about giving it a shot. It says it's actually a few seconds faster than the original setup. This may cost Alex a top 10. It happens. I screwed up and forgot to lower him back to normal driving. And be alright. Hell with it. Push, Alex, push. Jack still got a great run going. Almost about 2 to 2.5 seconds clear of Alcon. And Alcon has about a 3 second lead on Guanyuzhou. How long does the pit stop take? It says 28 seconds. Gosh dang, man. What the hell? Are you for real? And Alonso's on pit lane right now. So, 28 seconds for Alex. I guess he'll fall to 17th. And Hamilton is in. Jack put me not. But no, I don't want him to push just yet. No. No, because he might burn his tires up. Bring Alex in this lap. Alex got around Lewis Hamilton. Wow. Well, Hamilton went to the hard tires, so. And George Russell is in. Alcon is in. Alex, get around him. Get around Pierre Gasly. You gotta get around Gasly, dude. You got to get by Gasly. Oh, Jesus. You're getting held up bad.
Seems to have been a lockup. and a new position just gained by Williams.
Yeah, Alex goes by Pierre Gasly.
A stonking lap.
And Alex just ran the fastest lap. I think Jack will be all right. Oh, Esteban's gonna fucking pass him. God dang it. Go ahead and bring Jack in now. Come on, Jack, get back around him. Gasly, Pierre Gasly, and Daniel Ricciardo are on mediums. Jack gets around Ocon. Can he pull away?
And there's an overtake from Williams.
And he has pulled away from Ocon by over a second. I'd like for him to get over 2 seconds away.
Fastest lap.
And Jack runs the fastest lap in the race. We're going to have to start saving fuel with Jack. Keep letting Alex push for right now. How about, did it hurt Jack too bad? Well, I'm going to stop Alex again because we're all screwed up, but Jack is pulling away from Ocon while saving tires and fuel. Hell with it, let him save a little more on his tires. I'm pushing with everything Alex has got right now. Alex is 5 seconds clear of Pierre Gasly. If he can keep pulling away from Pierre, man, that'd be incredible. Zach saving tires and still being able to stay ahead by 2 seconds over Ocon. Alex is catching Ocon. Come on, Alex. Hell yeah. Keep pulling away, baby. Keep pulling away. Wait, how is Jack out of the ERS? Oh, come on, Alex. Push, 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 push. Hell with it, push. Come on, Alex, you're almost within DRS. Oh man, it's so frustrating. He's so close to DRS range. So close to getting DRS on Ocon. Come on, Alex, you are right there, man. Jackson, really good shape now with his tires. Jack's starting to pull. Ocon has got within almost a second and a half. Now Jack has pulled back out from almost 2 seconds. Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex.
Check the DRS. Yep, sure.
Ah, hell with it. Jesus Christ.
Thank you, baby.
Jack pushing the fuel for a little bit. And Alex is losing ground to Ocon and Pierre Gasly now. Jack's pulled out over 2 seconds ahead of Ocon. Looks like Jack's going to come home with another top 10 finish. And I screwed Alex. Not on purpose, but I screwed him. The mediums don't drop off nowhere near as bad. It's going to fall quite a ways back, but maybe Alex might be able to fight back. And get a top 10 finish. Push for one lap. One lap. That's all we're gonna push for. Maybe he can win the fast lap.
It's a stonking lap.
And he does go faster than everybody.
Increase lifting coast.
Copy.
And Pierre Gasly had to make a stop again. Gasly went to the soft, used soft tires. Can Alex get around, around Bottas and Kevin Magnussen? And he goes by Magnussen. Can we get around for Valtteri? Come on, Alex.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
Are you for real? Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Get the fuck out of the goddamn way.
From Williams.
Damn. And Alex is in the top 10 now. Wow. I thought I screwed him, but nope. He's got a great chance for a top 10 finish now. And he's pulled away from Valtteri by almost 2 seconds already. Try to save some ERS with Jack. Jack's 3 seconds clear of Ocon, so let's save a little bit with Alex too. Maybe. I'm hoping Alex can catch one new Joe and get around him. Alex won't go much further than that though.
Low fuel, so be mindful of that.
Yep, copy. Fuel's fine. We've actually got a whole kilogram we can still burn up because he's a lap down. Come on, Jack. I need you to pull away from Ocon again. Have the Aston Martin hold up Ocon, that'd be incredible. With Alex, push. When you get just over 1 kilogram, I will back you down. And Zach has pulled away by over 4 seconds now. Alex. Alex is running down Gonyu Joe. just over 2 seconds, but I'm letting him push hard right now because his tires are in the good right now. Just over a second behind one of Joe. If he gets around Joe, he may be able to catch Arcon. That extra pit stop has really helped Alex. Come on, Alex. How are you go, Alex? Hell yeah. Fuel's fine right now. Fuel's fine.
And a new position just gained by Williams.
Fuel's okay. Tires are okay. Can Alex run down Esteban Ocon? Who is 3 seconds behind Jack. What, 10 laps to go? What, 9 to go at the line? Jack is falling. My God, Max is just beating the piss out of everybody. 6 cars on the lead lap. Jack is still about three seconds clear of Arcon. Alex, 4.5 seconds behind Arcon now. I'm gonna save a little bit of fuel. 4 seconds. Can he knock it under four? Under four now. 3.5. 3. My gosh. Jack is 3.5 seconds clear of Arcon now. Alex, 2.5 seconds behind him. Come on, Alex. Push, push, push. She ain't gonna save no more tires. Yeah, I forgot you're a lap down, so. And Jack being a lap down, he doesn't have to save any more fuel. I could probably push on Jack's tires. but he's got an Alex. Has caught Ocon. Overtake Alex, overtake, overtake, overtake. And he gets around Ocon. Wow. Nope, he didn't clear him yet.
And there's an overtake from Williams.
Wow. Alex has kicked in that. Jesus.
Okay, we are happy to push. Happy to push.
Copy.
Alex is going to have to ease up on fuel because he's not going to make it if not. Jack's actually in better shape on fuel. At least Alex pulled away from Ocon. He pulled away from Ocon now. Final lap.
And you go push, go push.
Copy.
We are happy with fuel.
Copy.
Let's close this gap.
Yes.
I'm scared to watch Alex's fuel. If it's not, he's gonna run out of fuel. He's not catching Jack, so let him save fuel. Make sure he makes it to the line.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Copy.
And Williams is going to come home with points again. 7th and 8th.
Max Verstappen! Over the finish line,
hell
and
yeah.
Today's winner.
Both guys inside the top 10. Have we moved to the fourth best
okay,
team?
Okay, chicken flag, chicken flag.
Pretty close to it. Alpine scores 2. Alfa Romeo scores 1.
A wonderful result here for the Williams driver. A very impressive showing today for Williams.
This was an extremely convincing race for them. They're one impressive team. They deserve to celebrate this properly.
And they're in sixth place in the constructor standings at the end of this weekend.
We now look ahead to the next round in Monza in Italy. The Temple of Speed is waiting and the teams will be ready and raring to go.
Max for the win. Carlos Sainz second. Leclerc third. Perez fourth. Hamilton fifth. Russell sixth. Alex with another great drive. Picked up five spots today. Picked up 19 last week, or 18 last week. Picked up five this week. And Carlos now leads Leclerc by 19 points. Sergio is 50 points behind Leclerc. Wow. That means he's almost 70 behind Carlos Sainz. Max is 20 points behind his teammate. Even after that win, he's still 20 points behind his teammate. Hamilton is 30 points ahead of Russell. Valtteri, Alonso. Pierre Gasly is only 3 points ahead of Ocon and only 7 ahead of Albon. Hell yeah. Zach is 12th place with 16 points in 6 races. Alex has raced 15 races on the year and only scored 34 points. Ferrari with a pretty much 140 point lead on Red Bull. Mercedes with a big lead on Alpine. Alpine pulls away by 1 point on Alfa Romeo. And we are running down Alfa Romeo and Alpine. Wow. 35 points separate us from Alfa Romeo. 41 to Alpine. And there are enough races if we can keep picking up at least 10 points a race. And they only pick up one or two a race that we should be able to pass them. And finish fourth in the points? Are you serious? That would be unreal. That would be amazing. I think it was 11 races into the season. We had 1 point. Exceeding expectations. Everyone talking about Williams. Currently P6 now. Wow. What's the regulations vote? Cost cap. Take away $5 million from the cost cap. Now with Albert against it. Five days until Singapore. 5 days until Singapore. Okay, 25 days left until Singapore. The front wing's gonna come in 26. So we'll do it like we did hit the one here at Zandvoort. It will come, we will put it on right before qualifying at Singapore. Hell yeah. Well, let's go ahead and bring in a couple more front wings. Until then. Well, just one more front wing. Thank you for watching, like, subscribe, click the bell, comment, do it all. We'll see you in Monza.